All right, today we're checking out Peter Gabriel. We're listening to the song Games Without Frontiers. Let's get into it. Kill, they probably will in Games Without Frontiers. War Without Tears. I don't know. That's like artist speak.
And I'm not qualified to interpret Sookie that. Plays with this and he builds a fire and Donald and...
Right.
I was like, what?
Chiang Ching's is blue. They all have hills to fly them on, except for Lin Tai Yu. Dressing up in costumes, playing silly games, hiding out in treetops, shouting out rude names. Without tears. If looks could kill, they probably will. In games without frontiers, war without tears. Games without frontiers, war without tears.
Voice was saying she's so funky or something.
I have no clue what you're talking about at all.
Oh, you don't know what that voice was saying?
Nope.
Yeah, me either.
Not even the slightest clue. But you know what I was thinking?
What?
That sounded like if you took an empty can, right? An empty aluminum can, and then you put like a couple pinto beans in it, and then you put that can inside of a trash can, and then some rats were trying to get it into it.
What?
You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? and then you like shook it up and stuff, so you hear like, like you hear like all the like sounds, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel you with some of those sounds.
It was like oddly satisfying. Like it was kind of like, I don't know what he's talking about, but you know, I was like, okay, I dig it.
I feel like this was loosely related to rap or something. It reminded me of it in a weird kind of way.
Okay,
yeah,
how?
It did. I don't know, maybe the beat or something? Yeah, maybe a little drum heavy. Maybe the flow is a little rap. It just reminded me of it.
It was probably that like, doo, 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 doo. It was probably that like sort of soothing, like chill beat vibe. Something like that.
Especially some of this new school rap. They'll sing more in a voice like that. It's almost like sing talk rap.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that was very odd, but I mean, I liked it. It was oddly satisfying.
It had a lot of different kind of sounds.
Yeah, right? I was like, dang, like they put the pinto bean in a dragon.
Why a pinto bean out of all the beans?
Because, I don't know, but like pinto bean in an aluminum can makes a certain sound. You know what I mean? It's got that weight that just like, ding, 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 ding.
Why not a kidney bean? Black bean?
I don't know. But
a pinto bean is very specific.
Yeah, it was small. I feel like if it was a kidney bean, it would be like boom, boom. Like it would be like louder. You know what I mean? It was like just a little bit. And then the trash can is like plastic with the aluminum inside the plastic. So you got like a doom, doom. You know what I mean? And then the rat's trying to get into it. You know what I'm saying? I feel like they had a lot of like sonic stuff. That was cool.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road, you the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know, but I don't